to those looking to be NBA players in the future, just be yourself. Yourself is enough, so just be yourself and just keep staying in the gym and keep working.